But I would say if we can go through this fall for 2 or 3 more months and keep on having this low level of number of cases that we have right now, then I think we can be reasonably confident that any major big wave we will not see in Sweden from this pandemic. Mm-hmm.